this is a very heavy month. We have teams were playing 3 games in November. This month, we might have as high as 7 games for some of the teams. We've already played 2 in December. So that shows you how heavily packed this month is going to be. What are some of the ways a person can gain points? What are the tactics?
If I'm to start talking about the tactics, the first thing I can tell you is ensure you don't get a lot of negative points because of so many substitutions.
Well, how does someone get negative points?
Each game week, you're entitled to one transfer. So if you exceed the one, any addition transfer will get you negative 4.
Join the all-new Fantasy Premier League discussion on the Tony and Team Show, hosted by Tony and Team. This week, hosting Brian Mugwanya, who is number 4 in the Ugandan Fantasy Premier League, as well as number 1 in the TNT Live Premier League. All brought to you by TNT Live.